to pin this little flower on him, you know. Well, I couldn't get the darn flower to stay.
I want you to go out there and read that speech as if you had written it yourself. Make me and your father very proud.
I kept pinning the thing, and it kept falling off.
Make me and your dad proud, okay? Let's go.
So I guess around the sixth take or so, I just got so frustrated.
I tried, Jay.
I said the line and pinned the thing, and it looked like it was gonna fall, and I put my hand right up like this. And the audience was screaming because everybody knew what had happened.